mailbox on it. Around here, right next to the gates, I have two gates, I made two gates. And they're about 6 feet. And then the other side of the fence is 6 feet. This is about 5 feet. And it was gonna cost me, you know, a significant amount of money. I was still gonna do it because the mailman needs to get it, you know, needs to give us our mailbox. So then I came up with the idea. I have a mailbox over there for the ones that are put next to the door. And I said it has a key and a lock. Maybe I could do something to hang it from here. So that's when I came up with the idea of building that little the mailbox. So now I'm gonna show you how to put it up. So in order to put the mailbox together, I bought four washers, two nuts, two bolts, and the tools I use is the ratchet, pliers, and a drill, and I bought also a metal plate to hang the mailbox. So what I did is I made one hole, and I used the hole that I had. And the mailbox has a key to lock it. And you can find these stuff at Home Depot for cheap, less than $10. So I'm gonna show you guys how, like a little sample of how to put it together. So it's gonna go hung on the fence, on the black fence. The middle part, between the middle bars, and then this plate is gonna hold it from falling and tightness so nobody will steal it. So the two bolts are gonna go together with two washers through the inside. And then the other one's gonna go through the hole that I drilled in there. And then do is put depending on the length of your fence. Mine's already marked it. It's these two. These two together. Wash them in there. Put the nuts on there. The nut. Want to take a look at the back?
Yeah.
Okay. pretend I'm doing this blind. Mm-hmm. Oh, there we go.
You could buy a shorter bolt, but to me, I did it by just memory, so. You can buy shorter ones and probably won't. Or buy a long one like this and just cut it. That way you don't need to be tightening the bolt, the nut so much. So you can see the front.
Okay.
So now, there's a key.
Yeah, it's hung there. It won't go anywhere. Maybe I can just drop off the mail there. We're all set. Now we have a mailbox.